help you.
And this one offense fouls. Number 96 of the defense, number 27 of the offense. Both are disqualified. The penalties will be all set.
And how about this? You're throwing a punch, break your hand, and then where Kansas City had a player missing, unavailable to them because he breaks his thumb in a locker room fight. Look, you're not going to connect with anything but iron and plastic throwing a punch unless you're pretty adept at throwing an uppercut to a chin strap.
So Jacobs and Wilkerson,